the north shore of Kauai and built near ancient burial grounds. Anthony actually bought the undeveloped land from Sly Stallone in 2005 for $2.6 million. Of course, there were roadblocks when archaeologists discovered an ancient burial ground on his neighbor's property during an excavation in 07. Anthony eventually got the green light to build after it was deemed, quote, body-free. But protesters argued that he was desecrating the burial ground and potentially kicking off a cheesy horror movie that maybe he'd do the soundtrack to. Photos are posted online, and it's truly beautiful with a lush garden